Reality show. Y'all in the reality TV? Clap, you in the reality TV. Damn, I hope y'all six motherfuckers left. That clap like that ain't got cable off this motherfucker. So, you know, they got all these reality shows. All this shit's the same to me. Football Wives, Basketball Wives, Housewives of Atlanta. Meanwhile, ain't a motherfucker on there married. Commercial for Mob Wives. So I said, what the fuck is next? Golf Wives? I said, they need to just change all these shows to hoes who fuck athletes and we need a check. Cause don't a motherfucker order to be married. You don't never see the husband. You don't never see the goddamn kids. All these bitches just order a drink of wine. That's all the fuck they do. But like, that would be early as hell in the morning fixing their wig, drinking wine. What the fuck is you celebrating, bitch? I said, but I guess if I was getting a check for being a famous hoe, I guess I'd drink all the motherfucking time too. I said, shit, fuck being an actress and a comedian. I'm about to just fuck all the stars. Shit, that's a check right there, motherfucker. Just watch me go around the world and fuck all the stars. Then I'm gonna write a book about the shit. I'm like, damn, bitches ain't got to get no real jobs these goddamn days. This shit is crazy. Like, what the fuck? Everybody on the TV. And I don't know if it's just me. Maybe I'm hating because I'm a little bitch, but is it just me or these bitches be like Amazons on TV and shit? Like, NeNe Leakes, that bitch bigger than a motherfucker. Straight up. So what? Y'all know we in the living room. I can hear everything in here. Now, I'm gonna go back talking about these Amazon bitches. Cause I feel like, why ain't no short bitches on TV? We need love and shit, you know? I be on Twitter every day, like somebody need to follow my little ass around. I give y'all some drama and shit, you know? My reality show, I don't really know what the fuck it'd be about, but it'd be about something. One of my episodes probably be about me trying to find a secret bathroom at work. You know, cause I hate shitting at work. And it'd be real hard. You ever try to poop when you think the bathroom is empty and a motherfucker come in? And you get that awkward look when you come out the stall? And they look at you like, you stinking bitch. And you be trying to act like you wanna wash your hands or stank the whole shit out. I said, they trying to find me a secret bathroom at work. I don't need everybody to know I got to go. You know, same thing with gas. I hate when I get gas and I'm fuck out work. Don't nobody come to your motherfucking cubicle all day when your shit is straight. But the minute you get the bubble guts, here come Judy's ass. Want to talk to you about some motherfucking documents. And you just blew the shit out. And you sitting there trying to remain calm, hope this bitch nostrils ain't fire. And then she can come right in. Oh, good morning, hang on to this. I need some questions. Hey, bitch, what you got an attitude for, motherfucker? I told you I don't eat bagels. Y'all don't feed me this shit in the morning. You know what I'm saying? Cuba will be steak as hell. I don't understand. Is there like an invisible gas bubble on cubicles? How come you don't ever spell nobody's shit till you walk in the cubicle? Like, how come it just don't air out the whole office and shit? Like, ignorant. You ever be on the elevator and fart? Soon as you let that motherfucker go, I'm gonna beep, and then somebody walks in. Now you standing there like this. Before me, a five, okay. Now you wanna be nice as any other time, nigga. Cause I'm ignorant. I ain't got no type of elevator etiquette. Motherfucker, what the fuck do you think I am, Benson or some shit? Push your own button, bitch. But if I fart, I'm nice as hell. Before you want to? Okay. Have a good day. Enjoy the rest of your day. Alright. Pray that motherfucker don't go into meeting. telling everybody? Should be wrong. Is it just me? Or do you let the most stinkiest ass farts when you're around people, but when you by yourself, your fart don't stink? You know, cause I don't know, maybe it's just my guts or some shit, but straight up, I'm by myself, I let all kind of farts, loud ones, quiet ones, I don't smell shit. But as soon as I'm around some motherfucker, by these motherfuckers wanna come with force. Like, what the fuck, like, do farts got minds of their own? Or what the hell, like, for real, I be wanting to know, when is it the correct time to fart around your man for the first time? Yeah, cause I don't hold my shit in either. You know, I guess that's probably why it took me 7 years to get another man, cause I'm not fucking up my stomach for nobody. I'll be polite, I might get up and walk away. I'm not gonna hold that shit in. Or if you get up and walk away, I'ma just let the shit out. I'ma just let it out. When you come back, you're like, damn,